Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to verify a Discord account without phone number. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How do I mean it? So as you can see right now, I'm in my Discord profile and this profile is brand new. I just created right now. To know about your account is verified or not verified, click on this gear icon here, and then here you will get this notification if your account isn't verified. So now, to verify your account without phone number, you have to click on recent verification email and you will get a verification mail to your Gmail account. Which account are associated with your Discord account? So I'm going to my Gmail account and here we can see I got a verification email from Discord. So I'm going to opening this email, and to verify the account, simply click on verify email, and here we can see email verified. Now click on continue Discord, and now if I reload my Discord, and now if I again go to my user settings, and here you can see the account verified notification has been removed because I successfully verified my account. So this was how we can verify a Discord account without phone number. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe. How to admin it. Thank you for watching.